Keeping them up late, but here is the race winner, Adam Preble, thanks for checking the flag to win.